Right, sweet, yeah. I'm ashamed that I gotta do this, but I'm Right, sweet, yeah. I'm ashamed that I gotta do this, but I'm gonna just do it quick and just get to the point. Because regardless, I love my brothers. I love my brothers to death, no matter what. I love all my family, and I would never ever respond on social media. But as the our kids made himself famous, yeah, the big number one gangster. Don't smile, bro, because I would actually take your veneers out, bro. Yeah, our kid, the big gangster Jerry McCann, has made himself famous. Now, but you know what? My brother would never do something like that sober. It is the drugs, and it's this fucked up world. But because it's gone so viral, we're just going to say a few things here and sort it out, and that's it. And I love my mum, and I'm sorry about this, mum, or anyone else is causing stress on. We're going to get it sorted now, and then it's done. And I'd appreciate everyone to stop sharing this video when my brother was in a bad place and said things that he didn't mean. And just stop it, man. Because seriously, I've got a lot on my plate right now. I'm on the last fucking straw with probation. I'm seconds away from recall, yeah. I've got bare stress. I'm trying to promote my tape. I'm trying to stay free. My head is going. I don't need anyone else provoking me, because then I'll give you what you want, yeah. And people will just start going in the ground, and I don't give a fuck. So anyway, let's get to the point. Gerard, you did say that I've been through nothing, yeah? Can you elaborate on that?
Nah, I was fucking off my head.
I've been through more than anything you can go through, bro. Yeah, anything. More battles and struggles. I wouldn't even show your face in shame, y'all. You said my dad died when I was three.
I don't even remember saying anything.
Right, do you know what year our dad died?
2000.
Right, do you know how old that would make me?
No.
Seven.
I don't even know how old you are.
Yeah, do you remember when we was stood together when daddy got brought home and he was in a coffin in our living room? We stood there When we was stood together when daddy got brought home and he was in a coffin in our living room. We stood there together, bro. And then we buried him together. So you saying I'm free? You was free? You didn't even know him? I didn't know. Tell me I didn't know my dad. Yeah, okay, bro. You degenerate guy, bro. Please. All right. Thirdly, you said a shitbag. Elaborate on that, bro. Have I not backed you more than you back yourself?
Yeah.
Since I was a little kid, bro.
Yeah.
Fought your battles for you. Yeah. Been there for you. Loved you. No matter how much you shame the family, I backed you. I backed everybody in my family more than they backed themselves. Please don't ever call me a shitbag or a rat, because that is one thing I'm not. And when certain people have somehow ended up in intensive care, have you not gone to hospital? And yes, you have to see the enemy. Have you ever put your belly on for this family? No. You're saying Pa got 17 years? Yes, he did, bro. For participating in crimes that had to be done. And they were a family, and Pa took it on the chin. So save your gangsterism, because you're not a gangster, bro. You're my brother who I love, Jarrett, and we love you for who you are, bro. You're a dad, an hard-working guy. So don't go online acting like a gangster. Yeah, all right? You slagged off Kane and Ryan, bro. Will you please apologise for that?
Yeah,
they're my best friends in the world, bro. Please.
I know, they're my friends as well.
Right, and you didn't mean it, did you?
I did a fuck.
Right, and you also slagged our mum off, bro. Who's the most beautiful queen in the world. You have a couple of baby mums who have got different baby dads, bro. So before you go and slag our mum off, you want to look at your own women, bro. All right? Right? I know. And you said you want to fight me, bro. You want to fight me, bro? Do you want to... No. Clearly not, bro. Right. So what else? Do you want to talk about some shit you did to me as a kid, bro?
No.
Do you want to talk about that?
No.
Because you want me to slag you off, bro?
No.
No, and I won't. Thank you. You said... I had everything. I never struggled. You never give me nothing, bro. Have you ever sent me... Have you been on one visit in nine years? Have you ever written me one letter?
Never.
Have you ever sent me a penny?
Nah.
Thank you. Right? I still, bro, every year give mum money for your kids. I hope you know that. Every single year, bro. Back my family to the end. Right, I'm nearly done now, bro. There's one or two more things. You attacked my music, my family, my friends, and me as a person.
I was off my head on tablets of vodka. Right. I've been in rehab.
You well better now. I know you better now. This is why we're doing this video. You're sober. You're sober now. You're sober now. I know, bro. You're sober now. That's why we're doing this video, and I'm not shaming you. And I still love you. I'd die for you. If anyone ever hurt you, bro, regardless of anything or anything, I'm still with you, bro, to the end.
I made one mistake. I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. But let me talk. You've attacked my music, right? Yeah. My family, my friends. Me as a person, you shamed my whole family. You embarrassed me on the internet, bro. Is there any explanation to why you would do that, bro?
No, I'm not. So I was just drunk and fucking vodka.
Right. Well, I love you, bro.
Shit. Absolute shit.
So now, I'd like everybody else to just stop sharing this video and just, this is where it ends now. And I'm sorry, right, we had to just do that. But I love my family, regardless, right or wrong, yeah. I love them and I'd do anything for them.